Outstanding shot.
Let's climb up where the air is pure and the big game roam. It's a trophy hunting adventure in a Rocky Mountain home. We're tracking elk, moose, mountain goat, bear, and bighorn sheep. Choose your favorite rifle, a pickup truck, or ATV. It's set for Rocky Mountain.
Outstanding
trophy
shot.
Hunt above the tree line. It's a whole new hunt in a rough terrain below its sun-tamed sky. From the mines a wizard works in 3D motion that will send your spirits high. Gear up for Rocky Mountain trophy hunt above the tree line.
Wow, what a shot.
Mindful of the weather, which way the wind might blow. If they catch your scent or hear you, they'll be on the next plateau. Make sure your shot's in range and your aim is true. All you have to follow the blood trail of that wounded caribou. It's set for Rocky Mountain trophy hunt.
I got him.
Above a tree line. It's a whole new hunt in a rough terrain below its sun-tamed sky. From the mines a wizard works in 3D motion that will send your spirits high. Gear up for Rocky Mountain trophy hunt above the tree line. Above the tree line.
It's
an American tradition. It's embedded in every little town across this land. From the northernmost tips of the Rocky Mountains to the bottoms of southern Alabama, hunting is more than a sport, it's a way of life. And there's a group out there that wants to take that from me, and I'm prepared to fight. And they ask me why I do what I do, and why I can't understand their point of view, and why I can't live without my bows and guns. It's the simple answer, it's the thrill of the hunt.
Excellent shot. Whoops.
Of gun-toting rednecks running through the woods and shooting everything inside.
Wow, what a
hunters
shot.
Do more to preserve this land than all of them combined. We founded programs like a wildlife and pheasants forever and the NWTL, so they could stop their bitching and moaning and put that argument back on the
That's
shelf.
Dinner. Warm
and
up the grill.
They ask me why I do what I do and why I can't understand their point of view closer. It's the thrill of the hunt. It's the thrill of the
dinner.